I'm Graham and I hope everyone's having a great day. Welcome to my home for the next 3 days. I'm here in a pod on the Seashore camping site at Kildonan on the Isle of Arran. Now, I came across on the 6:30 ferry from Ardrossan to Brodick yesterday. Then I made my way over to Kildonan via Lamlash and Wygin Bay, two beautiful villages on the island. Now, as I did that, it was in bright sunshine, but the moment that I unpacked and got my pod, it started to rain, and then it rained consistently for about an hour and a half. Thought I was going to make it to Black Cave, so I got the drone packed, all ready to go. Made it halfway to the cave and the clouds came over, it went black and it poured down for the next 4 hours. Well, as you can see, it's turned out to be a really wet day. No chance of getting the drone up today, not wind but heavy rain, so it looks like an aborted afternoon. So back to the pod, dry out, and let's get some tea. By the time I came back home, it was still pouring down. Had my tea and it brightened up for about an hour, but at which point I was tired. I hadn't got much sleep the night before, so I decided to call that a day. Today doesn't look much better, unfortunately. The temperature outside is only 6 degrees. Again, we've got these black clouds hanging over and the weather forecast doesn't look that good. So, until the next video, thanks very much for watching. Please do take care and I'll see you all, hopefully, in the next one. Goodbye for now.